Being a Daniel Scholar to me means being a leader, and being a leader in my community. That also means giving back to others.
And everything you set your mind to, you do it to your best and with determination and character.
And showing people what kindness, drive, and passion can do.
It's just another way for me to pursue the kind of person that I want to be. To be a person who's honest, to be a person who has integrity,
to be a better version of myself.
It's also a big responsibility because I've been given such a big opportunity.
It has allowed me to be the first in my family to attend college.
And I get to represent Bill Daniels' legacy. It also means that the program has invested in my future and that they're rooting for me, and that means a lot.
It's really humbling knowing that this amount of hard work can and will pay off, and it all comes down to you.
Now it is my job to show that their investment was worth it and that I can do the great things that I know I can do.
Being a Daniel Scholar, it means knowing that I have a support group.
A whole community and network of people that I can look to for help, guidance, and advice.
If I could talk to Bill, I would thank him for believing in me and making my dreams of going to college a reality.
Bill has inspired me to pay it forward someday.
Thank you, Bill, for believing in my abilities and investing in my dreams.